राइट नाउ आई एम इन आयुर्द्वारा आयुर्वेदिक। Thinking why I came over here, I'll tell you. But before that, I'll tell you where this Ayurdhara Ayurvedic Center is located. It's near to Spinis Karama, near to Park Regis Hotel. So I came here because, as you know, in 2017 I represented India and I went to Hong Kong. I won championship over there in martial arts. So from 2017 I stopped my martial arts career because I had a leg injury, tissue break. So till now, from 3 years, I'm suffering from on that pain. So I have, as you know, I believe in lots about Ayurvedic and our old traditional of India, ancient science. So now I came here only to take my treatment in Ayurdhara Ayurvedic Center. I heard from many people that it's very good. It's in Dubai actually. So I came over here. I'll give all the information about Ayurdhara Ayurvedic Center. Let us go and meet Dr. Kaveri. She is a key person of Ayurdhara Ayurvedic Center. So let us go and speak with her. And one more thing is, you can, if you have an insurance, as you know, in Dubai, insurance is a mandatory. So if you have the insurance, you can claim here, right? You can.
Yeah, it's depends on.
Okay, all the insurances is
all the insurance are depends on the category. It's a reimbursement.
Okay.
They are providing parking also, free parking nearby park resort.
Okay. In basement you have the parking facilities.
No, nearby, next to that our building, there's a one paid parking.
Okay.
So we are providing a free parking for them.
Okay. They have written, please remember to take stamp parking card to available for free parking. So can you explain?
We are providing a free parking for the patients, and between Alladil and Park Regis Hotel, you can park your car there. And once your treatment is completed, we will provide a stamp, so you can submit the stamp there.
And what about the timings?
Our clinic timing is 9 to 9, and doctor timing is morning 11 to until 7.
So
we are working all days. And we are providing insurance for the patients, and it depends on the category. It's a reimbursement.
Okay.
So once your treatment is done, we will provide all the purpose. You can submit to your insurance team. You will get back your amount.
So what are the key services right now?
We are providing all types of treatment, and along with the relaxation therapies also. And we are providing a back pain treatment, neck pain treatment, spondylosis, skin problems, PCOD, and uric acid issues. Mostly we are concentrating in Ayurvedic treatment.
Okay. And about herbal beauty therapy, I heard about that.
We have a different types of beauty therapies, a facial and a full body cleansing therapy,
okay,
for tan removing therapy. And we are using only herbal products.
Okay.
And fruit facial, herbal facial, and our special signature therapy, Ayur Kandi.
Okay. And this is based on Kerala?
It's based on Kerala. We are doing a proper traditional Kerala treatments here.
Okay. And can you tell me about the doctor's information?
We have two doctors available. Our chief doctor, Dr. Kaveri Vasundhara,
mm-hmm,
and our Ayurvedic practitioner, Dr. Annie M. Sitara.
Okay then. Then one more, I heard about weight reduction like programs.
We are doing a weight reduction treatment also. After consultation only, we will do the treatment. And there is a proper diet and internal medicine along with the external treatment.
Can you tell me about internal medicine, whether it is Ayurvedic or?
101% we are providing Ayurvedic medicine.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Reception, they will give the registration form. You need to fill this registration so that they can get to know your medical history. So when they start the Ayurveda process, they need to know about in and out about previous history. So you need to fill this so that doctor will get to know about your previous health histories, and do you have any surgery or do you have done any medical courses. So let's go. I already filled my registration form. Let's go and speak with Dr. Kaveri.
Feeling?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, Sharath already informed you about your case. Okay.
So guys, right now Dr. Kaveri with us. So thank you, doctor, for giving your time and sharing your experience. You are ready to share your experience about Ayurveda with our YouTube viewers, Travel and Adventures Blog. And first of all, as I told with my YouTubers, my family, YouTube TTA Blog family, that in 2017 I was had this problem.
Okay.
Because I represented India on Hong Kong in martial arts in 75 kg. So it was a problem with the leg tissue. And there was a physiotherapy doctor who treated me, said it will be okay. And from last 3 years, I never had been to any doctor or any treatment, any kind of treatment or a medicine. But sometimes I'll get like a shock in my leg. So I stopped my martial arts.
While doing some activities, you are getting the shock like, or while sitting, any problem you are feeling?
Sometimes I sit too, like long time.
Okay, any inflammations or
anything? No,
nothing. Okay, since 3 years you are having this problem.
Yeah, only hardly. Then I thought, why can't I do the practice? When I do the practice, around I started again on 2019 for 2 months. Then there was no problem. When I stopped this, I was having the problem. So again now I was supposed to start. But I thought, why not we can go with Ayurvedic so that we'll get some medicine on that. Like there are many, because in physiotherapy they doesn't do anything. They do like massage and they do point treatment, those things. So I heard about your Ayurveda center, about this is one of the best in Dubai. And the thing is, why can't I can take my process on that so that it will finish 100%.
Particularly which area you are having the pain?
In the leg bottom.
Leg bottom?
Yeah.
Leg bottom in the sense of
this
feet
is a leg
bottom.
And this is
feet area
feet
you are
area,
having.
Yeah.
Okay. Can you lay down, sir?
Yeah, sure. Because of that high power kick, it has defended by a strong bone, so it has got a pain. I fall down.
At that time, immediately you didn't took any ice pack or anything.
Everything has been done by a professional physiotherapist who is Indian.
The very next day, you had an inflammation or anything like that.
I was having little 3 days of pain. Then it was normal. Then whenever
just
I
just move your leg up and down. No. Micropitus also there. Okay, have you seen some? So, as per the examination, I think some inflammations are there in the lower part and the foot area where the center area you are getting the pain. Okay, so normally, I want to know you have done any blood reports recently?
Yeah, every 3 months, as a sportsman, I do every 3 months. It's normal, everything is normal.
Everything is fine.
From 3 years, that's what. Only sometimes I feel like I get some shock. So I thought, why not we need to check.
Okay. Normally for such conditions, what we will be doing is, first we will treat the inflammation.
Okay.
Special therapies are there. With that therapies, we will be treating the inflammation over that area. Then we will try to strengthen the muscles over that area and ligaments.
Okay,
so you will be getting a relief while stretching and all.
Okay.
So there is a treatment called Upanabham, then Podukiri. The medicine used will be different for different cases. So first we will treat the inflammation over that area, and in a few days there will be a bandaging for that area.
Okay.
So the problems will be rectified. That all 8 days you are not supposed to strain more. You have to give a rest for the foot. Okay. Sometimes the ligament tear or such cases.
Doctor, can you tell me about how many days I need to take that treatment, and is there any packages or some kind?
Normally for Ayurveda, what we used to do is, depending on your problem, there will be a customized treatment, not any package. Your problem is there, you are having the pain, that shock you mentioned. So what I suggest is, there will be a treatment, a combination of treatment for you with Upanabham. That will be done for 14 days as per your condition, what I'm doing. It may vary from person to person.
Yes, sir.
and internal medication to nourish that joints and all. Okay. There is no inflammation, so no such anti-inflammatory kind of syrup or anything. But you need to have some medications, especially to nourish your joints and all.
And one more thing, ma'am. What are the main services you do here? Because as my B2B viewers, so all the people, there are lots of families over here, and they face different types of problems, like
yes.
depression,
mm-hmm.
and like girls face different types of problems in their life. So that is like, if he's a can you tell me about all this problem? Is there any medicine in Ayurveda for 100% they can solve it?
Some cases are manageable,
okay.
and some cases there will be a permanent cure.
Okay.
Already, you know, Ayurveda, you have a problem, immediately tomorrow you may not face a good result. But gradually the changes will be there, day by day. So like I told you, are not supposed to strain, because it will be first with the massage and the potli massage will be done. With that, the joints will be loosened, and what all the inflammation is there, it's deep seated, means that all will come up. Sometimes the pain may aggravate. Not in all cases the pain will aggravate. If deep seated inflammation is there, means it will. So like that, for each person it varies, the treatments, and the number of days also varies. And first we will be doing the therapy for nourishing that area. If any inflammation is there, that will be treated. Then the bandaging for your legs, like that your sessions goes. Here in UAE, everyone is facing the problems like postural issues, neck pain, back pain. They will not be having any disc related issues, but the postural related issues will be there, straining. And the stress is the common problem here. No one is having sleep proper.
Yeah,
okay. And you know, for your case also, I have to know in deep, like how is your sleep pattern, how is your motion, in the sense toilet, whether you're passing it daily, any constipation is there, or everything comes from our stomach only.
Okay.
If your digestion is good, you will not be affected with any disease.
Okay.
Like this, Ayurveda treats.
Okay.
So only some cases we need to have some oral medications and external therapy.
Okay.
Some cases only oral medications needed. We used to treat, main problem we are getting is sinus issues, stress related issues, depression, then back pain, fibromyalgia. For ladies, especially infertility also we used to treat. PCOD, almost all cases we used to manage.
Okay, I heard right now there are many families who stay more than 5 to 10 years. There is a issue with the infertility.
Yes.
I heard from, I don't want to share their name.
Okay.
My close friends.
Here also we.
Yeah. My close friends, but they have mentally suppressed because of this problem. Like the person who stay long over, maybe because of stress or something, there will be a certain time they will think that I have problem, or a girl has a problem, they go to the depression level. Actually there is an there it can be cured by Ayurveda, I heard. So can you tell me about that?
See, in case of infertility, we need both the person to be here, some counselings, some cases, you know, the gents will not be knowing about the ovulation time, these all things. They will be busy in their works, and they have to know each other. What is happening in the lady's body, hormonal changes, these all have to be known by the man. So only we used to give a counseling first. Sometimes there will be a problem in the man or woman, sometimes there will not be a problem. That all have to be discussed, and some cases, if the PCOD condition is there, or some will be having overweight, so these some sort of problems will be there. When we rectify these all problems one by one, they will be getting conceived also. So the problem have to be diagnosed properly. For that, both have to be here.
Okay. And can you tell me about all the medicines? Right now we are in Dubai, so all the medicine comes from Kerala or
Kerala only.
All. Okay.
And purely Ayurvedic herbal preparations we are using for oil and for treatments, everything. We used to treat with alakri, and we will be getting all sort of what all Vadahara Dravyas from here only.
Okay, and one more thing I heard very good was you have connected with the insurance. Because everyone have an insurance over here. Because to afford a medical treatment in Dubai, it's very tough. So this is a good that every YouTube viewers, my viewers, and all the friends who are watching this, they are connected with the insurance. So if you come here to treatment, definitely with all. Can you tell me which? Can you name all the insurance they have?
It's not like that. The particular insurance.
Okay.
It depends on the network what you are having.
Okay.
It's a normally I should tell like it's a hidden service. Once you will ask them, otherwise when you will check your mail, the details about your insurance only, whether alternative medicine Ayurveda is covered or not.
Okay.
Ayurveda comes under alternative medicine. Homeo, Ayurveda, these all are coming under alternative medicine. So alternative medicine coverage will be entirely different.
Okay.
That is reimbursement.
Reimbursement.
You can reimburse the amount.
So what is the maximum amount I can reimburse?
That depends. Depends on your network.
Network. Okay.
Some people will be having 1,000 or some people will be having unlimited. That depends on them.
Okay. Can you tell me, do you have any message to the my viewers who are right now NRI, staying in abroad and spending a long years over here and facing lots of problems? So for a good lifestyle, can you give a small information to our viewers about lifestyle in Ayurvedic or any message from your side?
Our caption itself is, your health is our happiness. Being an Ayurvedic doctor, I should advise everyone to have a good sleep and good food. Good sleep and good food will give you a good health also. In Ayurveda, we have Dinacharya, Ruducharya, everything. Like one have to follow a particular timing for the food, your sleep and your patterns. Similarly, as per the summer, winter, the seasons are changing. Depending on that also, our lifestyle, our dressings, our food, these all also we have to. Especially in Dubai, what I advise is drink more water. Everyone is having a problem because of lack of water and sleep, stress. We have a good solution in Ayurveda for that all.
Okay. Thank you, doctor, for giving a good information and inviting me here and giving your time and sharing lots of experience about Ayurveda. And one more thing is, here there are many doctors Ayurveda, but there is few people who are expertise from a core who can explain and give all the stuffs in the right way. So I heard only your name. There are many good doctors that are not saying there are good doctors, but you are I watch you in YouTube. You have a YouTube channel and you are a TikToker and you are you are in all the stuffs. So I was really impressed because you are multi-talented. So even I'm impressed. So thank you for giving our travel adventures vlog team to come here and shoot your premises and give all the information. That's what I want to say. And guys, hope you enjoyed this video with all the information. I will share in description their address, their number and their location. Please visit here one of the finest doctor of in Ayurvedic, I can say, Dr. Kaveri. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, thank you, Vikas, for such a opportunity for Ayurdhara also. And especially everyone have a fear that whether we have a separate section for ladies or gents likewise. We have for gents therapist and ladies therapist, there is a separate session also.
Okay, that's good.
Yes, I about the therapy, everything, we will be describing properly and they will be having a particular treatment chart also. So it will be transparent for the patient and Ayurdhara also.
And one more thing, they are meant in this COVID situation, they are meeting all the protocols from Dubai municipality. I can see here, they are meeting all the protocols. So there is no need to worry. And Dr. Kaveri will help you in all the way. And you can contact her also. I'll share all the numbers, all the stuff over in my description for now. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed this video. Full treatment process I'll be uploading tomorrow in my private community tab. Only paid members can watch that. You can be a part of my TA Vlog family membership drive. Only 2 dirham 50 pills you need to pay monthly. More informative videos coming soon.